Orange. What's so special about the color orange? Why does Kids Quest always talk about thinking orange? What does Think Orange even mean? Think Orange is our strategy for carrying out our mission, which is to bring the church and the family together for a child's spiritual growth. Well, in Kids Quest, we believe that the church and the family are two powerful influences in this world, that God created to tell His story and designed for distinct and essential tasks. We represent the church by the color yellow, because God directs the church to illuminate Jesus Christ, to shine a light in the darkness, and to highlight who God is. We use the color red to represent the family, because God directs the family to display His heart, to demonstrate His character and love through unconditional relationships. When the church and the family combine their powerful influences to perform their God-given tasks, they have a greater impact on a child's spiritual growth than if they work alone. There is too much at stake for the church and family to fail. According to research by the Barna Group, most spiritual development takes place before children reach adulthood. Did you know that a person's moral foundations are generally in place before they're 9 years old? Or that a person's spiritual beliefs are usually determined before they're 13? Or that a person's response to Jesus Christ is usually determined before they're 18 years old? We believe there's too much at stake for the church and the family to continue thinking yellow and red independently. Orange happens when the light of the church and the heart of the family partner together to leverage their combined influence. The most strategic way to grow up a generation of children that know and love and have a desire to grow into fully devoted followers of Jesus Christ is to think orange together.